So, Earth is closed. This virus thing is getting pretty bad. I guess that means no school, which is awesome. However, I'm bored out of my skull, and now my sister wants me to keep this journal to record history as it's happening. For some reason, I decided to listen to her. So here we are. I don't know anything about keeping a journal, but I've heard that you can use it to track your goals or something. So I'm gonna set some goals and try to accomplish one every day. I guess that could be my goal for today. List my goals. Here goes nothing. Hoy empecé a aprender una nueva canción para piano. Se llama Elite Syncopations. Es muy difícil, pero también es muy divertida. Continuaré trabajándolo hasta que sea perfecta. Espero que mi maestra de español le gusten estas oraciones. Now that I've done my Spanish homework for today, my goal today is to learn a hard piano piece. Obviously, I can't do that in one day, but I should do this goal first since it'll take the longest. I don't know which goal to do today. I just don't really feel like doing anything, even though I said I would try to do one goal each day. What goals have I still not done? Well, I suppose there's always live out a video game. But which one? Today, I've decided I'm gonna live out Minecraft. My first priority was to gather resources. It's never fun to realize that you're out of food or a building material that you really, really needed. I also made friends with a dolphin. Once I had collected enough materials, I went to confront my mortal enemy.
Aha! The Ender Dragon! My mortal enemy, come and meet your doom.
Yeah, that was interesting enough. Needless to say, my sister thinks I'm crazy. But it was enjoyable too. I'd call that a success. I suppose today is technically the last day of school. I didn't think 8th grade would end like it did, being stuck at home 24/7. But at least school will be one less thing I have to worry about.
Yay, 8th grade is done.
I know I still have at least 3 months before high school, but I'm entering a new chapter of my life. It's amazing how far I've come and how grown up I am.
Oh, look, a puppy!
I've also made more progress on elite syncopations. Way back when, I made a goal of most things baked in one day. It just so happens that today I have a strong urge to make things, and I have way too much free time, like usual. So I guess I'll get started. Thank you. It's been a long time. I've pretty much perfected elite syncopations, by the way. Nothing else has really been happening. I only have one other goal written, and it quite literally says go. I don't even know what that means anymore. Oh wait, tonight is HMN's. I can go there.
What did you just do?
That was pathetic.
Go.